Hello? Hi, how are you? I's Levi's friend. Otherwise, I wouldn't just be randomly joining, just 'cause. Like, stalker vibes. Is Levi here? What's he doing? Okay. I will spend some pool. I has come to play with you. I used to be good, but now I'm trash because I haven't played in so long. Get away from my ice cream kitten. It's mine! Fuck off. Don't you do it, kitten. Of subscriptions. Roll as Nancy. But all the red envelopes are on Fang. I hate not using event stuff. Always. Is that I'm like all sad. Keep your fucking green key, I don't want it. Wednesday, Monday. Fuck, I'm so tired, I don't even know where I am anymore. Points now. Hard in locker within 5 seconds of being in a chase with a killer. Ah, keep. Ah, keep. I don't want to do that. See, it's an outfit I actually liked. Oh my god, I put decisive in the shrine. I like bought Laurie because I was convinced I'd never do it. buy it with Aura of Souls, or have to buy it with fucking... Okay. That outfit is...
Back now.
Oh, I don't. Sad face. Get one outfit, not two. Levi.
Hey, yeah.
What should I get? Should I get Funny Fang, or should I get Nancy's new outfit?
Get Funny Fang and we can both get Nancy's new outfit when I've got money again.
Do a green bunny or a pink bunny? I should troll and be a pink bunny.
Yeah, I was going to say, yeah, definitely the pink.
Alright.
How have you been?
Oh, tired. How are you?
Tired.
Yep.
It seems to be the season to be quite tired.
Yeah. Being finalized. Hurry the F up, man. I want to be a bunny. Gonna be a bunny too?
I wish I could, but I don't got bunny things.
I don't know. Happy go lucky. I know.
And have I managed to get any. Yep, I've finally got another red envelope to burn.
Oh, I've got a couple of them.
Yeah, I keep using them up because I don't want to have any left. Well, I want to have one left at the end of the event, but like, yeah, I don't want to have a stack of them. It's kind of annoying. It's like,
could you kindly pass me my phone that was dinging?
Oh, and before we start up, I might.
Easter.
March, isn't it? Or is it April? Oh no. I don't know dates.
So like it's soon.
It is. Eggs have hit the store.
Yeah.
Whilst we wait for that, I'm going to watch a little bit of Avatar.
Yahoo!
Oh, did you give him the gift from me? Okay. Good.
Lots of love.
Thought they would.
Yeah. You're like, what? I found my phone and going
Got some abusive motherfucker messaging me on the PlayStation Network. Yeah, they're gonna get themselves banned. I think he's gonna get his PlayStation locked down at this rate. Oh, the fact that I reported him earlier, he's calling me a sook and then saying I'm a trash player for the way I play, and thanks for getting him a ban, calling me a dog. And it's like, yeah, I'm gonna report this one, and because it's from the same console, that is up to PlayStation and whether they choose to lock down his entire console permanently. And they can and will do that if they decide you are breaking their rules too much. Yeah.
Just gonna be like Okay. Might have to use that stuff on my daughter. Who knows? You'll get it. What map is this? Oh, it's the plant.
Gideon Meat Plant, it's the best update they have done.
I haven't seen it.
Ooh, enjoy. There's a solid loop on it.
Oh, fuck, it's the doctor.
Yep. He got me as I was getting into a locker. Don't you love that static charge? And we get zapped. I'll let you get them and I'll start this gen.
I'm being chased by the doctor. I can't do much right now. Fang on the run! I don't know this map at all.
It's almost the same, except for the doorways.
Oh, I'm in trouble, guys. It's a king's piece.
That's a static charge that if you go near someone, it'll zap them.
Well, I'm on the pallet, but it doesn't matter because you all ran away.
I was already miles away to begin with. Come on, I've got to get this gem done. Fuck you, motherfucker!
I always had a gen. Now he knows we're here. I gotta snap out of it.
Fuck. Shit! Oh.
Alright, touch me. Thank you, sir.
At least I've got one gen done in that whole time.
Okay. He will come right for us though, so.
Yeah, you still need to snap. Snap. You're still crazy. Don't worry, I've got myself. Now I gotta snap.
Honest to God. It's not what I wanted to do. Thanks.
Oop, sorry.
What is happening? Oh my God! Oh, Christ. Going down for that. I can't see where I'm going! Why slow vault game? I still don't like this map. Mm-hmm. I still don't fucking like this map.
He's here.
Oh, of course you're coming right back. Of course you are, asshole.
He doesn't have overcharge.
Oh, how unlucky. Hate these perks too. I have finished with this challenge.
This is the only way I'm going to be able to help. Don't worry. One, two, three. Told you that was the only way I was going to be able to help. What's that? Just try and stay out of his sight. Is he laying you wiggle?
I don't know what he's doing. I don't think so. And then whacks you for good measure. That's a troll move.
He would have been able to get that extra hook. Giving him an unspot from like, there we go.
It's a good map for him. I hate the fact that he can zap through the floor. I don't understand why that's a thing.
Yeah. And I climbed into a locker and still got a static charge. That's another annoying thing. Taking a while to load. He's till the next tier of the rift.
An engine echoes through the darkness. A roar vibrates through Yui's body as she accelerates.
Thank you.
Bless you. And I'm out of blood points again. Bloody party streamers this time round. Okay.
Taking a while to load.
Coronavirus supports you.
Midwitch.
Got ruined. Sounds yep. Like Pyramid Head. Oh, fuck off, mate.
Let's see if I can find it. I am not putting up with that. Oh.
Fucking hell. David pops the gen, and of course, who goes down for it? Me. Oh, don't make him camp me. Yeah, but he thinks you're here now.
Yeah. Do you want my med kit? Oh. He's taking him to that end. If you run into the bathroom, I'll actually be able to head on him.
He's any bigger getting David, or do I have to go?
He's upstairs. I'll go get David. Now, how far is he? That's a good distance. Hey, stay put!
Tell me someone's coming to get you.
I had to lock her for a quick second. There we go. Properly saved door.
Where'd you go?
It's been quite popular lately. Get you later. See ya. Bye. Fuck.
Up or down?
Up. Oh! He lined that up perfectly.
They normally do.
I'm downstairs now. think I lost him.
There was a chest downstairs, with a map and a flashlight.
I think he's got whispers.
Fuck, I just blew my gen. That one for me? Yep.
I'm so sick of this room, where is it?
Oh, how did you know it was there? Fuck off!
I've spotted it. I'm fucked. He's coming.
Oh, I got stuck on the fucking table. That is just so tragic.
Yeah.
He has nurses. He knows exactly where you are if you're healing. David's only got dead hard. Running mid. Bugged him.
How did that not activate?
Mm-hmm.
Watch, he's not even gonna have to go through a pallet. No.
May as well take your chances.
Yeah. As soon as it let me. That animation takes so freaking long. And I'm dead.
Pyramid Heads map.
Yeah, that was.
That's so shit that his stuff can go through walls like that.
And that person again. One thing, my brother's just messaged saying he wants to play DVD in 30 minutes. So, whether you want to play with him as well or not.
You know that, I'm easy going.
Yep, cool, cool.
I'll play with anyone.
Yep.
I will get Nurofen though, because my head is like legit pounding right now.
Cool, cool.
Well, invite me back when you load out of that.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't even check if he had freaking nurses, but I'm convinced he did.
I seen his perks, but I forgot. There we go, joining. And now Star-Lord's asking to join. I'm gonna start that other chat. Okay, there we go.
Fabulous. Best open.
Funny thing, when my brother joins, it'll be his first time playing Dead by Daylight, so it'll be interesting to see how it goes.
Veteran, so I can hold him.
Hello.
Hello.
Okay, that's just lovely. They were lovely. So nice earlier. No.
That's okay. I will just swivel my camera like a crazy. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's a good map for him too. God damn it.
We're screwed. Is there a totem? Nope. Is there a ruin?
Hey, that's a spirit. Nope. That is a fucking spirit.
Maybe
I know
they
a
realize.
Spirit when I see one. We will find out soon enough.
It is a spirit, solidly.
I'm telling you it's a spirit, like, I saw her hair. Oh shit. Levi!
Wasn't my fault.
Amazing. Oh, she come back for my booty. Come on, 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 come on. Yes, sir, I'm out. Red! I need that chest. There's a purple med kit downstairs in basement.
Cool, cool. This gen's about to pop. Shit.
Got that phase everywhere sound.
Eat it! I'll waste your time as much as you waste mine.
There's firecrackers next to the, two pairs of firecrackers.
Where?
Next to the, outside chest, of, Killer Shack.
Okay, I'll head to there. I've just got to get rid of this.
There's two of them. There's one inside and one on the floor. Who the fuck did that?
Not me. I was going to. No, it hasn't. Well, kind of has. Like, not completely. Come this way. Oh! did not come close enough to the locker. Found a gem.
Oh, is this giving me firecrackers?
Yeah, well, now that I've used up my toolbox, I can actually grab a set. Need to find them. Oh, I'm out. I can't get that gen done. I think she's kicking it. Where's one of these chests?
There's a chest on the hill that has firecrackers as well.
Okay, I'm heading to that chest. I want my firecrackers. Oh, she's phasing. I'll run her way. I'm gonna loop back. I'm so glad those gems are on opposite ends. Yeah.
Oh, come on. Amazing.
Yep. Straight my way. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. And I think I know where that totem is. I've seen one totem that I didn't cleanse because, well, didn't need to be at the time.
Oh, I see it.
You got it?
No, I'll go for it though.
Totem I thought I seen wasn't one. I'll get that anyway. Fuck.
Which totem, mate?
My one. Which is not anything, so we're all good.
Kaboom, fucker. Shit, shit, shit!
Oh, 99 this door. Both doors are 99.
Phasing. She's phasing.
not even dropping my firecrackers, I'm keeping them. Did I get hit this match?
I come in.
I'll give you a bit of a heal.
Cracker blinded her as well. I'm such a troll.
Oh, they used a Mori and didn't get to use it.
Yeah, just leave it.